The Munda administration, the political unit is actually a village. So village will be a political unit for Munda, and the village is headed by the Pahan. The responsibility of Pahan is to preserve forest, and he has to see that there is a satisfactory harvest or not. If you see, he also preside panchayat. So panchayat is under him, and he give punishment for any atrocity done to any people, and sometimes he also act as a collector. It means it collects the money and it gives that collected money to the higher official, and it has a religious duty that is very important. All religious duty executed by him